ठीक है।
छाबड़ा सर नमस्कार जी।
नमस्कार
नमस्ते
नमस्ते।
नमस्कार सर, नमस्कार जी, धन्यवाद।
हेलो। हाँ
बोलो, एम आई ऑडिबल?
यस
हाँ जी गुरु जी,
प्लीज।
शुरू।
हाँ जी, हाँ जी, यस
सर शुरू
यस
करिए।
जी।
आज की ऑनलाइन गूगल मीट पर मैं डीएवी महाविद्यालय मलोट और डीएवी एडवर्डगंज सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल की ओर से सबका हार्दिक हार्दिक अभिनंदन करता हूँ। सर आ रही है आवाज?
हाँ जी आ रही है जी, आ रही है।
परम आदरणीय, हम सबके लिए बड़ा सौभाग्यशाली क्षण है और गौरवशाली क्षण भी मैं कहूंगा। हमारे परम आदरणीय बहुआयामी व्यक्ति स्वामी श्री एच आर गंधार जी, ऑनरेबल वाइस प्रेसिडेंट डीएवी मैनेजिंग कमेटी हमारे साथ हैं। आज उनके मुखारविंद से हम सबके लिए प्रेरक अभिभाषण भी होगा और मोटिवेशनल एड्रेस एंड वर्ड्स ऑफ विजडम भी हमें सुनने को मिलेगा। मैं सर बता देना चाहता हूँ कि पिछले संडे हमने जूम मीटिंग की थी सेनेट के संदर्भ में। आज ये दूसरी मीटिंग है और इस मीटिंग में शामिल सभी डीएवी कॉलेज मलोट के अधिकारीगण और डीएवी एडवर्डगंज सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल मलोट के टीचर और कर्मचारीगण, मैं सबका स्वागत करता हूं। और जैसा आप सबको विदित है कि सेनेट का इलेक्शन और वो भी ग्रेजुएट कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी का इलेक्शन 16 मई को निश्चित हुआ है और ये हमारा गौरवशाली इतिहास रहा है, हमारी गौरवशाली परंपरा रही है कि डीएवी मैनेजिंग कमेटी द्वारा जिन प्रवक्ताओं को, प्राचार्यों को मनोनीत किया जाता है, वे बहुत ही अच्छे अंतर से जीतते रहे हैं, विजयी होते रहे हैं। भले ही वो ग्रेजुएट कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी हो, भले ही प्रिंसिपल कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी हो, जहाँ प्रोफेशनल कॉलेजेस में बीएड की परीक्षेत्र हो, तो इस बार बहुत ही कर्मठ, चरित्रवान, संस्कारवान उम्मीदवारों का चयन किया गया है, जिसमें प्रिंसिपल बीसी जोशन जी हैं, प्रिंसिपल संजीव शर्मा जी हैं और हमारे परिक्षेत्र से ये श्रेय जाता है प्रोफेसर मनीष वैयर जी को, जो डीएवी सेक्टर 10 में कॉमर्स की शिक्षा का प्रचार प्रसार करने में मनसा वाचा कर्मणा संलग्न है। तो हम सबका ये मॉरल ड्यूटी बन जाती है, नैतिक दायित्व बन जाता है कि जो हमारा उम्मीदवार निश्चित हुआ है उसके लिए हम भी मनसा वाचा कर्मणा उसके लिए प्रयास करें। और मुझे सर आपसे शेयर करते हुए बड़ी हार्दिक प्रसन्नता हो रही है, भले ही वो हमारे प्राचार्य डॉक्टर एकता खोसला हो या मैडम बठला जी हों, जो डीएवी स्कूल की प्रिंसिपल है संध्या बटला जी, वो बहुत ही योजनाबद्ध तरीके से विद इन ए वेरी प्लान एंड सिस्टमाइज मैनर दे आर डूइंग द थिंग्स एंड दे आर मूविंग इनटू वेरी राइट डायरेक्शन। बहुत अच्छे प्रयास कर रहे हैं, संस्थाओं के प्राचार्यों को और प्रधानाध्यापकों को मिला जा रहा है, लॉयर्स को, डॉक्टर्स को, एडवोकेट्स को भी मिला जा रहा है और जिस जिस व्यक्ति की यहाँ ड्यूटी लगी है वो पूरी तनदेही से कार्य कर रहा है। तो मैं इस मीटिंग में सबसे पहले हमारा जो गौरवशाली परंपरा है डीएवी प्रशस्ति गान से इसका शुभारंभ होगा। कृपया सभी श्रवण करेंगे डीएवी प्रशस्ति गान।
अविरल निर्मल सलिल सदय ज्ञान प्रदायिनी ज्योतिर्मय, हो चहु दिशि उद्घोष अभय, दिए विजय जय, दिए विजय जय। प्रबल प्रवाह मई नित नूतन जीवन दायिनी सदा सनातन वेद प्रणीता परम पुनीता ये धारा अक्षय दिए विजय जय दिए विजय जय दयानंद से प्रेम भक्ति ले हंस राज से त्याग शक्ति ले धर्म भक्ति का राष्ट्र शक्ति का हो दिन मान उदय दिए विजय जय दिए विजय जय सुख समृद्धि इसकी लहरें प्रेम शांति इसके तट ठहरे सघन शांतिमय प्रबल क्रांतिमय लिए अटल निश्चय दिए विजय जय दिए विजय जय
डीएवी प्रशस्ति गान का यह आदर्श वाक्य डीएवी जय जय हम सब कृत संकल्प होकर अपने इन प्रबुद्ध उम्मीदवारों की विजय के लिए कृत संकल्प होकर दृढ़ निश्चय होकर कार्य करें। अब मैं सर्वप्रथम हमारे डीएवी महाविद्यालय मलोट की प्राचार्य ऑनरेबल प्रिंसिपल डॉक्टर एकता खोसला जी से निवेदन करूंगा, कृपया इस सेनेट मीटिंग में इस गूगल मीट में अपने विचार साझे करेंगे सभी के साथ। डॉक्टर एकता खोसला जी
थैंक यू। एम आई ऑडिबल?
यस
ऑडिबल
जी जी।
कैन यू हियर मी?
यस मैम।
थैंक यू डॉक्टर रामवेद शर्मा जी, थैंक यू सो मच। एस्टीम्ड श्री एचआर गंधार जी, वर्दी वाइस प्रेसिडेंट डीएवी कॉलेज मैनेजिंग कमेटी न्यू दिल्ली, रिस्पेक्टेड श्री के छाबड़ा जी, चेयरमैन लोकल कमेटी, मिसेस संध्या बाटला, प्रिंसिपल डीएवी एडवर्ड गन स्कूल मलोट, एंड वेरी डियर फैकल्टी एंड स्टाफ ऑफ डीएवीज ऑफ मलोट, डीएवी फैमिली ऑफ मलोट, अ वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून एंड अ वेरी हार्टी वेलकम टू यू ऑल। आई एम रियली बीहोल्डन टू यू सर गंधार सर फॉर स्पेयरिंग यूर वैल्यूएबल टाइम टू कनेक्ट थ्रू दिस वर्चुअल प्लेटफॉर्म and interact with the DAV family of Malot. This is really, really a matter of honor for all the stakeholders of Malot region to have your blessing, sir. Welcome, welcome once again. I want to say only one thing here because I don't want to interfere and I don't want to stand between the worthy listeners and esteemed sir. But I just want to share one thought, and that is Indian heritage is really very rich and our heritage has many sutras, and there are sutras of success in Arth Shastra, and in Arth Shastra on page number 16 this is mentioned that to have victory in any war we need three types of shaktis. First one is utsah shakti, that is personal energy, self motivation, which I know we all in DAV Malot have. Second one is prabhav shakti, that is power of influence of team, power of friends, power of allies that we do have in DAV Malot. And third and most important one is Guru Shakti, that is power of learned guru who can train the council, who can help in making the strategy, who can guide us, who can enlighten us. And today we are having the interaction with guru and we are completing the strategy and strategical planning which we were executing for the last few days. So we are having Guru, and I am very sure that we will be harvesting the desired results very soon. Thank you, sir. Thank you once again, and welcome you all in this online interaction. Thank you. Over to Dr. Ramdev Sharma. Ramdev Sharma ji. आई फील कि उनका कनेक्शन कट गया है.
हाँ जी,
Now I request worthy chairman, local committee, Shri K.K. Chhabra ji, to please address.
Most respected Madam Nita Khosla ji, most respected Madam Nita Khosla ji, DAV Managing Committee की ओर से गंदार साहब के हुक्म से जो कैंडिडेट इन्होंने चूज किया है हमारे लिए पुलिस मेयर जी, उनको हम तन मन से बहुत शर्मथे है इनका. इन्होंने जो लोग के लिए काम किया है, जो काम कर रहे हैं, ये बहुत ही सराहनीय है. हम करते हैं जी कि हम से पूरी हेल्प करेंगे, करते रहे हैं, की भी है और भी करते रहेंगे. ये कोरोना ने थोड़ा सा दूर कर दिया, मैं आज्ञा देता हूँ.
बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद परम आदरणीय छाबड़ा जी. छाबड़ा जी ने अपने मुखारविंद से हम सबको शुभाशीष दी है और ये आशा की है कि मनीष वैयर जी को भारी बहुमत से जिताने में सबकी अति महत्वपूर्ण भूमिका होगी. अब मैं रिक्वेस्ट करता हूँ डीएवी एडवर्गन सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल की प्रिंसिपल मैडम संध्या बटला जी से. वो विगत काफी दिनों से इस सेनेट इलेक्शन में अपनी महत्वपूर्ण भूमिका निभा रही हैं. मैडम संध्या बटला जी, अब आपको इस सेनेट इलेक्शन की रूपरेखा के बारे में और जो उनके द्वारा किए जा रहे कार्य हैं उनके बारे रोशनी डालेंगी मैडम संध्या बटला जी.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for giving me the opportunity. First of all, we feel so privileged to have our esteemed Vice President, sir, H.R. Gandharji with us. He is great. His ability to empower others is limitless. So he is the live example of simplicity combined with the spirit of service, sacrifice, excellence. So we are really lucky to have you, sir. Thank you so much for guiding us. He is always there whenever we need him. He is always there. Thank you, sir. And I really thank Chhabra ji from the core of my heart. Thank you, Chhabra sir. He is also there whenever we do need him. He is always there. So thank you for supporting and guiding us. And I really convey this from the core of my heart that all the staff members of college and school are working wholeheartedly for the success of upcoming elections. And so I assure you on everybody's behalf that we will do this. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you, madam. Madam Sandhya Patla ji, you are undoubtedly, you are right that collective efforts will yield positive results. जैसा हमारे प्रिंसिपल डॉक्टर एकता खोसला जी ने कहा, तो मैं पूरा सहमत हूँ. गुरुर ब्रह्मा गुरुर विष्णु गुरुर देवो महेश्वरा गुरुर साक्षात परम ब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः. गरीब लहरों पर पहरे बिठाए जाते हैं, समंदर की कोई तलाशी नहीं लेता. तो वक्त आ गया है, हमारे लिए बहुत ही सौभाग्यशाली क्षण है कि वाइस प्रेसिडेंट डीएवी कॉलेज मैनेजिंग कमेटी और हमारे अबोहर से लेकर इस परिक्षेत्र में डीएवी की श्रृंखला को चार चांद लगाने वाले और डीएवी की शिक्षाओं का स्वामी दयानंद सरस्वती जी महात्मा हंसराज जी की जो आदर्श हैं उन पर चलने वाले उनकी निष्ठाओं को साक्षात प्रमाणित करने वाले श्री एच आर गंडार जी जो हमारे लिए शलाका पुरुष हैं टॉर्च बीरर हैं और हम सब के परम आदरणीय हैं. मैं उन वर्ड्स ऑफ विजडम के लिए और मोटिवेशनल एड्रेस के लिए अब सर से गुजारिश करता हूँ, कृपया वे मंच पर आए और अपने मुखारविंद से सबको संबोधित करें. श्री एच आर गंधार जी.
रिस्पेक्टेड छाबड़ा जी, आई एम एडुबल. मेरी आवाज आ रही है? ओके,
आ रही है सर.
रिस्पेक्टेड मैडम प्रिंसिपल एकता खोसला जी, रिस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल संध्या बाठला जी and very affectionate Brahmved ji and very respected faculty members, Devians. It's a privilege, no doubt, but in this pandemic, this is a limitation that physically we cannot come and meet. But this is some new technology which would have never thought earlier, but this is how the things are moving. Because in this VUCA is volatile, uncertain, complex and ambiguous. In this unpredictable and uncertain world, these are the devices, these are the designs in which we can interact positively. So I am reaching out to you through this media, and we should understand what is Senate, what is DAV, why we are interested in it, what is the need of it. Sometimes people understand it is glorification, it is ascendancy, or it is some position one could get in to be a senator. But this is a responsibility. Senator is a responsibility. Going into Senate is again a responsibility in action. What is our priority or vision about education also? Because DAV is primarily concerned with education. We are around 1,000 of institutions all over India. We were the first few who could inspire people to get Nobel Prize, Arvind Khurana. It was Hansraj's personal effort and his student, Arvind Khurana, who got the Nobel Prize. So such is the investment of time, energy, and wisdom of DAV. We are in the field of education. Now, what is the priority or the vision? In 1996, Jacques Donners, that was a conceptual approach in the field of education, that was learning literature within. That is, education throughout life is based on four pillars. Learning to know. What is learning to know? Learning to know is acquiring complete knowledge and learning how to learn so as to benefit from the opportunities arising out of education. Education provides us such an opportunity. If we have no knowledge, we shall not be able to have some benefits in our life. That is learning to know. Then is learning to do. Acquiring not only occupational skills, but also the competence to deal with many situations. And we are thoughtful of working in teams with package of skills to enable us to deal with the challenging situation. That is the learning to do. All that knowledge which we have gained, how to apply it, that is learning to do. And that is also with the skills over the time, occupational skills have come, new skills have come. Then is learning to live together. That is interdependence, the connectivity, the mutual respect, the spirit of value in others. What DAV would stand for is the spirit of value, the respect for others, to serve the society. This is learning to live together. It is not the personal growth. It should not be personal-centric. It is institutional-centric approach. DAV, we call mother. It's simply not the nomenclature. It is something identifying with it, living with it, nurturing it, incubating it, cooperating it, helping it, so that the institutional growth is there. Then is learning to be. What is learning to be? Whatever we have all the time progressed. Learning to be is the personality developing out of all cumulative effects of knowing, doing, living together is the personality being able to act with judgment, to act with wisdom, and the personal responsibility. We are accountable. We are responsible as personality. Not being a senator, you will be a personification, it's a glorification. That is a responsibility. And you are answerable. You are accountable. You carry the trust of people. You carry the onerous responsibility of repaying back, bonding with that. So it is it's the personal aspect, which is what is personal potential of a person. That is what we choose the person to fight it, fight as election. That is the personal potential is the memory, the reasoning, the aesthetic, the sense, physical capacities, and communication skill. These are the abilities and capacities, the personal potential on which we choose a particular person to represent DAV. So DAV, I should tell you some little history also. Mahatma Hansraj Ji was the first person to initiate this process of election. As a principal, he wrote to the Vice Chancellor that the election should be held to this body on the university. He is the initiator. We are the initiators. We asked them to represent in a democratic set because we were inspiring people to be democratic. That was the value. It is not only elections, Senate and other. That was a value we were propagating, promoting, and nourishing it and nurturing it. So Mahatma Hansraj Ji was the first initiator who talked about this election. So we get the preference for that also. And what else would we do? Because our university, we have around 13 institutions in this Punjab University. Our functioning depends upon the bondage with the university. how best we can communicate. Who are our representatives who form the bond of understanding, bond of reach and reaching out. So one thing, anybody, we don't believe that somebody else is doing. We have my own associates, maybe Hansraj Madan Potra since 1968 is associated with me. Yash Makkar was my student for a year, 1965. Then Girdharji, who is no more, unluckily, he was my student, lecturer in physics. Asa Singh Makkarji, happened to be biology teacher. Earlier colleagues, Khosla ji was a very good friend, he's no more. Agarwal ji, mathematics professor, very dear friend. Mendi Ratta ji, Mahesh Chopra ji used to be here. He was a colleague of us. And then Prem Mehta was there. And so many good friends around. We were one too. It's a family, oneness, ownership. But we were intimately related. No doubt this has come up now. We are more close. If you feel that you are through social media close, we were rather emotionally, we are socially, culturally, we are more close. We live in there, each other's heart. So we lived with it, we enjoyed the associations, and I have reaped much fruit from Malot when I was fighting. Brahmaji, no doubt not feeling well, but so much, full of words, full of flowery verbosity with words in Hindi. But that means something. It means much to me. I understand when I was there, everyone, they were glued to us. They were I. And the faculty had been so nice. D.C. Sharma ji, earlier Prabhakar ji, Madam Makkar also. They all have been associated thoroughly with us. They were the workers. It's DAV. That's why I say it's not a personal advancement. It's a letter of learning. It's a letter of ascendancy, not letter of ascendancy. It is a letter of learning. We loved it, lived it, enjoyed it. So it is not only this is, I think it is refreshing. It is rejoining. We, after 4 years, it is well-knit networking already present. It is renewing. It is expanding. It is exploring. It is joyful. So this is, I have a deep sense of gratitude for all the faculty members. All the faculty members, whether in school or in the college, they have been very close to us. Our good old students, Dr. Vij, who used to be here, and Dr. Jagdeep Round is here, then Dr. Rashmi, who happens to be my almost a daughter, SMO. These people from Abohar, serving at Malot. It is a well-lit family program. So it is, again I would repeat, what is the need of a goodness senator? And senator without purpose. Senator is responsible for framing the curricula. My only emphasis is about curricula. My maximum effort is how we can bring about the changes in the curriculum. The curriculum is, because if you think about the mind-numbing uniformity prevails in the educational system. We have not changed much over the years. One is students are not nurtured for their individual potential. Ekta ji was talking about the tradition, the rich tradition. What was that? The individual potential of the student was found out and then nurtured. We are not nurturing the individual potential of the students, which is in complete antithesis to our ancient traditions. We have been fatally slow in the adoption of technology to improve the quality of education, as well as using it to improve the governance, the planning, and the management of education. Young learners, understand, young learners today belong to a generation that is born and raised in technology-rich environments. They will use technologies that have not been invented still and enter jobs that do not exist now. Because this generation, which is born and raised in technology-rich environment, now the new things will come. The jobs are uncertain of which technology. That is, again, I say, the technology that have not been invented so far, and they will get the jobs that do not exist at present. Globalization, what globalization demands, demands of knowledge economy, then knowledge society, a call for emphasis on the need to acquisition of new skills by the learners on the regular basis, that is missing. What is needed is that is missing. We have to plan for that. This is something which we have to see to it, that hands-on training and leveraging technology-based resources, pedagogical strategies for utilizing e-content, conducting classes effectively in a flipped mode, in leveraging MOOC. We have to stay at the cutting edge of pedagogical techniques. What is pedagogy? These are the methods. These are the practices. Each teacher has to devise and design their own practices, own methods. And that is a limitation because of the central curriculum. Fixed textbooks, routine type of examination. The teachers do not have that innovative flavor to extend. They cannot show different things. What is the demand? What should be to stay at the cutting edge of the pedagogical tech? Best practices should be shared, to share the ideas and showcase the pedagogy. Teachers with outstanding portfolios should be rewarded with recognition. Let them be competing. The teacher themselves, they should feel liberated. They should understand what is the self. They are full of potential, full of energy, innovation, but they are denied. They are bridled. They are limited because of the curriculum again coming. The course content must be re-engineered for the online mode. That is very important. Rigorous enough to create value exchange. Knowledge, know-how, experience should be encouraged and expanded. We must understand the student must not develop only cognitive skills, but foundational skills, cognitive skills of higher order, critical thinking. Ekta ji is nodding because she understands more. Problem solving, creative thinking. Along with this, which is important, which is missing, is also social and emotional skills, also reflected as soft skills, cultural awareness, empathy, perseverance, great teamwork and leadership. The social and emotional type of learning, all learners should become more academically, socially and culturally competent. There should be complete realization and revelation of self. We just don't understand what we are. We are for a bigger cause. We are we as DAV is not an apology. It's a pardonable, legitimate pride. We have served the society in a big way. We are having 80,000 personnel. They are the employees. You think of this. Service to the society. 20 lakh students. And we are emphasizing our quality education. So, kala ki baat kar rahe the, madam, bada achha laga. Kuch purani kala ki tradition ki baat kari. To main batata hoon aapko. 64 kala ki baat hai. Wo kya hai 64 kala ki baat? Isme music bhi tha, painting bhi thi, sculpture bhi tha, instruments bhi the, literature bhi tha, language bhi thi, science bhi thi, engineering bhi thi, mathematics bhi tha. Phir 84 kalaein vistar mein uska naam. Phir 512 kala ki baat hui. Jo Yashodhara naam se chali 13vi shatabdi mein. Hamari in our Nalanda and Takshala and Vishali, there used to be one Dwar Pandit. What was the duty of the Dwar Pandit? He was a most knowledgeable person. That was the entrance test. Nobody, the admissions were not like this. Everybody was assessed, evaluated for the potential what one was carrying. The ability, the capacities, these were searched. The potential one was carrying was assessed by Dwar Pandit. It was not ordinary. 10,000 students, 9-floor library, and theology, astronomy. What was the? We have a rich legacy, rich tradition. We must feel legitimate pride about our own traditional values. We have forgotten. We should rethink about that. All should come because man-making process, character formation, innate potential, what you sometimes call customized. So what is needed is customized teaching, customized learning, even for teachers also. What are their interests? These should be looked into. The innate potential one is carrying, that should be looked into, and that should be processed, that should be nurtured and nourished. Incubation, these are the areas we have to grow. So DAV is not an apology. What we are sending there is not merely a person. The curriculum, which is outdated, that is not responding to the modern advances there where we are failing. Curriculum, because of the limited knowledge, you should understand, the last Senate did not introduce credit-based system. Credit-based system will extend credit. I lost the connection. Am I audible? Hello? Hello?
Yes, sir. You are audible, sir.
Aaya tha ke ho gaya.
Yes, sir.
That is the credit-based system. What is that? You can have Coursera, which is floating 6,000 courses. 6,000 courses. And there is machine learning and artificial intelligence. This is the most popular course. If that credit is earned by you through discussion, through lessons, through debates, through interactive system, if you get that and it is integrated into your degree, what is the harm? Because of the limited thinking, because of some bridled, you are constrained. We need people who can deliver. We need not ordinary, not relatives, not person of the town. We have to choose people who can deliver. The people who can contribute. This is to make you eligible for better perspective. The curriculum is an organizational framework for various educational activities, structured as courses and other modes of learning. A course is a properly designed unit of study in a particular subject, generally transacted as a series of lectures or lessons for which the credit is awarded. We should provide optimal learning environment, and we help the students to achieve the unachievable. The curriculum should be relevant. I'm very particular about it. The contribution of the senator will be to design new curriculum. It should be relevant, should be engaging, and should articulate a vision for the desired outcomes. What are our outcomes? What we wish to introduce? Desired outcomes and how to attain them. It requires effective pedagogy, the method, how you will transact. Pedagogical processes determine the learning experiences, and they are provided, should be provided to the student, which affect their learning outcomes. The sad part is, what is my focus is curriculum. My focus, the choice of Manish is how, because he has been board of study member, a faculty member who had been helping to prepare the curriculum. The sad part is curriculum remain rigid, narrow, and archaic. They have often not responded to modern advances in disciplinary knowledge or in educational processes. Programs do not cultivate a broad knowledge. Teachers can't teach in their own innovative style because of the central, fixed, limited curriculum. We are bound by it. And talking beyond it, people say it is out of syllabus. But it's tragedy. Whenever you want to integrate the student with newness, freshness, and further advancement, they say syllabus se bahar hai. It's a crime. Such things promote rote memorization and leave little room for critical thinking, creative projects, discussion. I can continue with all this, but it will be repeating thing. My only request to you is that think of the future of the children. Choose a person who is well aware about, who is focused, who knows the job very well, who is in the process, who has the insightfulness. Manish ji had been my student also, very, very brilliant, smart child when he entered the college, at DAV College of Goa. Very lovely child. And throughout his career, he topped the classes. His class fellows can vouch me out. They will bear me out. I'm not only because I need support for him. He was the topper of the class for all 3 years. 5 years he was with us. All the 5 years. And then he was my very, very affectionate colleague also at the board. And then he shifted to Chandigarh. For the last 20 years he is at Chandigarh and helping people, responding to their calls, always helpful. Not out of being a senator, you would seek help. If sometimes they say, humne kaam karane hote hain ji. We have chain of DAV institution. They are our representatives. You just make a call and get the work done. Why to search for a single man? Why not to have plenty of people around? Talk to Sandhya ji, talk to Ekta ji, Brahmve ji, Agarwal ji, Madam Makkar is there, G.C. Sharma. Everyone is around. You can call anyone, not only one person. It's new dimension, all DAV people around you, and you can get bonded immediately. So it's not primarily to get work done, to act as a facilitator. We're not postmen. We must carry that weight, which is desirable, to earn the eligibility of a senator, to know that the, what is the need. So people have started facing me in a different eyes, feel I should quit. Anji, Madam Ji, I think it is so much of it's because it's a bonded audience, and I should make it exit. And my blessings to Manish Ji also. He is a lovely one, very, very charming personality, very helpful, very affectionate. He leaves a mark, and also knowledgeable, very insightfulness for what is needed and required of a senator. I am seeing, looking at faces which are so dear to me. I have named few. Then again, new faces. I understand Agarwal, the face also, and other people around. I congratulate you, compliment you, and thankful to you for taking up this cause and these two warriors in this pandemic period. Ekta Ji or Sandhya Ji, they are our warriors in DAV, this pandemic period, revolutionizing as well as the strategies, planning, and understanding. It's a new place for them, but it seems to me they have been living for years together. They have identified themselves with the Malod people, and they have the claim, and people have started respecting and loving them. I compliment you also. My heart, affectionate blessings to you, to everyone, and my all for respectful regards to fraternity, to my associates, to well-wishers, to Bavians. Thank you so much, so much, so much. All the best. Thank you. I'm quitting. Not quitting, but I am participating. Let Manish Ji, if it all is available, he should be asked to. कोई बोल ही नहीं रहा आगे से, मुझे आवाज ही नहीं आ रही.
हाँ, थैंक यू सर, थैंक यू फॉर ब्लेसिंग अस, थैंक यू सो मच. वी कैन लिसन टू यू,
आई थॉट मुझे लगा
मोर फ्रॉम यू, सो दैट इज व्हाई वी वर वेटिंग फॉर यू टू.
ये आवाज नहीं आई थी, ये आवाज नहीं आई थी, मैंने सोचा आई एम आउट ऑफ इट, ऐसे ही बोलता
रहा. और सुनना चाहते थे इसलिए हम चुप थे.
थैंक यू सो वेरी मच. मैंने कहा यदि वीडियो पे आता हुआ,
एंड रियली सर, योर वॉइस आर रियली प्रेशियस, वी आर रियली इंटरेस्टेड टू वर्क ऑन ऑल द क्रॉस कटिंग इश्यूज, एंड वी वांट टू इंटीग्रेट देम इन करिकुलम, होप दैट मनीष वैयर जी विल बिकम इंस्ट्रूमेंटल in doing this, because there is still a gap between what is taught and what is needed. Thank you so much for your wonderful words.
Thank you. मैं तो इसलिए पूछ रहा था audible है कि नहीं, मैंने कहा मैं तो बोलता रहा, आवाज गई भी.
Sir, it inspired us so much that we were into it only.
You are too. You are both of you are too good for words. God bless. Good.
Thank you, Ashuma.
आशु मैम तो दिखाई नहीं थी मुझे.
आशु मैम,
आशु इज वेरी डियर टू अस.
यस सर, वेटिंग फॉर योर कॉन्शियस.
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम, एम आई ऑडिबल?
यस प्लीज.
मोस्ट ऑनरेबल वाइस प्रेसिडेंट डीएवी कॉलेज मैनेजिंग कमेटी श्री गंधार सर, श्री के छाबड़ा जी चेयरमैन लोकल मैनेजिंग कमेटी, रिस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल्स डीएवी कॉलेज मलोट, डॉक्टर एकता खोसला जी, मोस्ट ऑनरेबल प्रिंसिपल डीएवी एडवर्डगंज सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल मिसेस संध्या बाटला, स्टाफ मेंबर्स डीएवी कॉलेज मलोट, डीएवी स्कूल मलोट, एंड एवरीवन हूसोएवर इज प्रेजेंट इन दिस वर्चुअल मीटिंग. First of all, a very good afternoon to one and all present over here. Sandhya ma'am, thank you very much from the core of my heart for giving me a 2 minutes for speaking in front of all the important dignitaries. Sir, I want to give you the genuine feedback in front of all the people. I am highly elated on witnessing all the wonderful efforts being done by DAV College Malot and DAV Advocate Senior Secondary School Malot under the dynamic guidance and leadership of respected Principal Mrs. Ekta and Honorable Principal Mrs. Sandhya. Sir, I would like to steal some words from you. आपने end में कहा कि Madam Ekta और Madam Sandhya Batla दोनों के लिए ये area नया है. This area is totally new from them, for both of them, but it seems they have been living here for so many years. Wherever they go, they both go together, and people ask, we people log humse poochte hain, are they both sisters? They have joined together. Wherever they go, they take the good image and reputation of DAV. They are working so hard, and we are learning under the dynamic, positive, progressive leadership of both the principals. Sir, I assure you that we will have a victory with unparalleled difference this time, and we'll again share this virtual meeting. Maybe we pray to God situations normal ho, aap yahan aaye, and we'll celebrate it. As far as our senator Mr. Manish Vaiyar is concerned, I too have been a student of Mr. Manish Vaiyar. He is so encouraging. He is such a nice human being, noble person, good teacher, always ready to help everyone. So I, from the core of my heart, I pray to Almighty that we lead, definitely we will lead, we will get success with unparalleled votes this time. Thank you everyone, thank you all the speakers for their graceful presence. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, ji.
Thank you, ma'am. Sir, I will take a minute. Sachdeva ji is here. Ravi Nagpal ji, can you listen to me? Ravi sir, Sachdeva uncle has joined. He was not well. He is at the shop, but sir, he has also joined. He wanted to listen it to you, and he has been a kind force and guiding us on various platforms. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. हेलो
हाँ जी हाँ जी हाँ जी
जी सर थैंक यू गंडा सर थैंक यू छाबड़ा सर थैंक यू फॉर गिविंग अस द अपॉर्चुनिटी वी विल डेफिनेटली वर्क ऑन इट एंड विल लीड इट विद द अनपैरेलल्ड सक्सेस थैंक यू सर
हाँ जी मैडम एम आई ऑडिबल
जी सर यू आर ऑडिबल
बहुत ही
सर नो ब्रह्मे सर आवाज नहीं आ रही यू हैव म्यूटेड योर माइक प्लीज
हाँ जी गंधार साहब तो एक ज्ञान के सागर हैं और जिनकी ज्ञान की अमृत बूंदों के लिए हम सब प्यासे रहते हैं तो मैं तो यही करूंगा कहूंगा कि बड़े बड़ा करें बड़े ना बोलें बोल रहीम अब कहे लाख टको मेरो मोल तो गंधार साहब ने जो हमें आज मंत्र दिए हैं शिक्षा के के लिए चार पॉइंट्स दिए हैं लर्निंग टू नो लर्निंग टू लिव टुगेदर एंड लर्निंग टू मुझे आज नहीं पूर्ण विश्वास है कि हम सब उनके द्वारा सिजाए गए इस मूल मंत्र को जीवन में उतार कर के प्रशस्त पदासीन होंगे मैं एक बार फिर हमारे कॉलेज के प्राचार्य ऑनरेबल प्रिंसिपल डॉक्टर एकता खोसला जी की ओर से और डीएवी सेकेंडरी मैडम प्रिंसिपल संध्या बटला जी की ओर से इस गूगल मीट में उपस्थित सभी शिक्षाविदों का कर्मचारियों का तहे दिल से धन्यवाद करता हूं और यह आशा भी करता हूं कि आने वाला समय
वो हमें मनसा वाचा कर्म पूरी डेडिकेशन से डिवोशन से गंधार साहब जी ने कहा कि मनीष वैय जी को उन्होंने चुना है, मनोनीत किया है, एक बड़े संस्कारवान बड़े शिक्षाविद हैं और कॉमर्स में अपने ज्ञान के लिए जाने जाते हैं और न्यू कलम को फ्रेम अप करने में वो पूर्णतः सक्षम हैं। तो मेरी सबसे निवेदन है कि आने वाले समय में समय बहुत कम रह गया और हमारा
सर कुछ कहना चाह रहे हैं ब्रह्मवेद जी।
हाँ जी हाँ जी
सर की बात
जी, कौन से मैडम? हाँ जी प्लीज प्लीज सर बोलिए।
प्लीज अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ, प्लीज अनम्यूट। हाँ जी ब्रह्मवेद जी
आवाज आ रही
है? हाँ जी मैडम आ रही है आवाज?
हाँ जी ब्रह्मवेद जी आ रही है।
और भी कोई शिक्षक या कोई शिक्षिका अगर इस मौके अपने विचार साझे करना चाहिए और शी इज मोस्ट वेलकम।
वो बीच में कनेक्टिविटी हो जाती है।
हाँ जी बीच में सर प्रॉब्लम हो रही है, आवाज कट जाती है। आई थिंक रवि सर इज देयर। रवि जी आप हैं वहाँ? आई कुड सी यू मैम, देयर इज सम इश्यू, आई थिंक वॉइस इज नॉट देयर।
अनम्यूट करके बोलिए प्लीज, देन वी कैन लिसन।